people will put out false garbage about you. The biggest whopper in this campaign is that my Democratic opponents have claimed I voted to restrict IVF treatment when I was in the Senate. And that's just blatantly false. I know it is such an important treatment to have. It's fantastic. It's miraculous. I will protect women's access to IVF. As governor, I will not let anyone change that.